Boy, some crazy events going on in the world, aren't there? Wow. How about your own life? Same thing, huh? Yeah. Oh, the energy's been stepped up. Yeah. Oh, life is real. It's real. So is this path. So is wanting to get back to God and the spiritual trip. Believe me, it's real. We're here for a divine purpose, and the Lord will see to it that this purpose is fulfilled, and thank God for it. I want to tell you people that the spiritual trip is the most amazing thing I've ever experienced in my life. I loved life so much that I risked being totally immersed within it. I know you have loved life too. Children, sex, drugs, drink, every imaginable thing that was unspiritual. The truth is real though, loved ones, and it's there for you. And once you taste a spiritual journey, if you can get with a true master and get this sound vibrating in your beingness, it will turn your life around like you could never imagine. I thought I knew what spirituality was from a very humble point of view. When I realized what it was and was introduced to it in my own way, on my own timetable, the mind couldn't even handle it. It was so profound. It was so wonderful. You people are looking for love through family, kids, the pleasure principle. Okay, there's some satisfaction in that, but the love of the Lord, the love of your own soul, the love of the truth when it's within you surpasses that so, so much. I can't even put it into words. You want meaning in your life? You don't know what meaning is, loved ones, until you get into spirituality. You want fulfillment? You really want fulfillment? I know where you can go to get it. I don't know if you want it bad enough, but is it there? Yes, it is there. Some of you that hate authority, can't stand authority, and you've been rubbed down like this by your parents, your friends, the priestcraft, whatever. Hey, I've got good news for you. You're the authority. You're the one the Lord's trying to save. Even a true master won't come in and try and usurp your authority. What a true master is trying to do is to get you to realize that you are the only true authority in your life. I am mine for mine, you are you for yours. And to grow into that realization and into yourself and Godhood and take your place among the saints. But our mind is so lowly and it's so reactive that it can't even handle thoughts and concepts like that. I think, no way, old Sri Gary doesn't know where I've come from. I sure as heck do. You've come from the Lord's bosom, and you can't deny it. And if you're deluded by your past, by what you've gone through, the problems you've had to experience, the karmas you've had to go through, that's well and fine. I'm sure you've learned more from your bad experiences than your good ones. There is no such thing as good and bad. That's just moralism. Truth contains both. Everything is just an experience, and it helps us resurrect our own understanding of truth and our own divine entity within us. I want to tell you, loved ones, that the truth does exist. You don't have to believe me, but I've been there, and it is phenomenal. It is phenomenal. And if someone wants to say, Gary, that sounds like a real homespun story, that's fine. Not to me. It's a reality. I've been there. I've experienced it. My only hope is that you want it as badly as I did. And if you do, you will find out that that is the magic key. Anyone that hooks himself up with MasterPath or Light and Sound teaching and they are sincere, hold on to your shoes. I mean that. It's wonderful.